Tell me about your learning strategy.
My learning strategy is mental math.
Tell me, what's mental math?
It means you think it.
You think it in your head and solve the problem?
Yes.
Give me an example.
1 + 2.
What is 1 + 2?
3.
How did you figure that out?
Because plus means you add.
And so 1 and 2 more?
Equals 3.
And that's how you do mental math? You think it in your brain?
Yes.
Thank you for sharing.